Thank you. Thank you. Fans, welcome to Park Field Ops here at Platte High School. We're pleased to have you in attendance and hope you enjoy a good-sized activity in the student facility. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to ask you to rise, remove your hats and direct your tickets to the American flag, come to display on the west side of the field house. Please join me in pay respect to all of serving our currently serving the Defenders Straight Nation with the playing of our national anthem. And on behalf of the Missouri State High School Activity Association and both schools, we welcome you to Platte here at Platte County High School. As members of the Missouri State High School Activity Association, both Platte County and Raytown, we'd like to remind you to be objective to educational grades on play, so we'll set this event apart from all of the competition. We have shocked you with excellent spirit play and above all, good sportsmanship. We appreciate your recognition and values when you talk this event and ask you to remember to make good sportsmanship your top priority. Tonight, we're pleased to have the Raytown Blue Jays here to guest and will be a conference matchup alongside the winner of the Suburban White Conference. The Pirate win, they will split a share of the conference along with Raytown, and the Blue Jay win, they will win the conference outright. The Blue Jays are coached by Cody Buford and tonight with a record of 16-6. Your Pirates are coached by Rick Hodge and tonight with a record of 13-9. Now, let's get this started with the visiting Raytown Blue Jays. Starting at guard, the 6'4 junior, number one, Leonard Warner. Starting at guard, the 6'1 senior, number two, Ron Wilson. Starting at guard, the 6'1 junior, number four, Romello Smith. Starting at guard, the 6'1 senior, number 21, Latavia East. And starting at four, the 6'4 senior, number 24, Teron Gruber. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet your starters for your Platte County Pirates. Starting at guard, the 6'4" senior, number 10, Judah Winery. Starting at guard, the 6'2" senior, number 11, Carter Burris. Starting at guard, the 5'11" junior, number 14, Anthony Morrison. Starting at guard, the 5'10" senior, number 22, Brady Wetzel. And starting at forward, the 6'5" junior, number 24, Shane Peterson. Pirates. Starting in for the Pirates, number 20, Archie Wesley. Romello Smith for two.
Thank you.
Romano Smith for two.
Thank you. Three.
Johnson for three.
Take home on the baseline.
Mary Porter, one blind, but one more. That was number 22, bringing us to his second personal. Porter, shooting one.
Good evening. I'm Rob Mueller, assistant principal of Varsity Middle School, here tonight representing our district's character committee. Thank you so much for joining us tonight to cheer on our Pirates and celebrate our Pirates Rock character education programs and the students who live and breathe these character traits each and every day. As you might know, our character education program was started by Team Zubek 18 years ago and continues to impact and influence our students in positive ways. We have built upon this foundation and have added other leadership and character building elements to educate the whole child. This week, we celebrate Character Warmth of Heart Week, which is the winter focus for our character education program. First, I'd like to applaud the 92 PCHS seniors who have pledged to make healthy choices and promote good character. Will any Got Character seniors in attendance please stand up tonight? There you go, stand up. Thank you for your leadership, seniors, and please join me in helping recognize our younger Pirate peers. Tonight we recognize our district's character or leadership students for the months of December and January. Could we please have these students come down to the gym floor? Here they come. Here they come. These students were recognized by teachers, staff members, and classmates for exhibiting positive character traits and leadership skills during these months when we focus on compassion and individuality. We have a little reward token for these students, coupons courtesy of Dairy Queen of Platte City. Let's give these outstanding character kids a big round of applause, please. Also, a special power thank you to all of our 2023-24 Rockstar Business Partners, because without their support and dedication, this program would not be possible. Our Rockstars are Central Bank, Spectrum Station, St. Luke's Health System, Nottoway Valley Bank, Witt, Hicklin, Snyder & Fain, Snyder's Plumbing, Heating and Cooling, Miller Donnelly Insurance, Platte City Pizza Shop, Grayson 5 Billions, Outreach Vision, Dr. Jerry James, Main Street Credit Union, PC Nutrition, ARC Physical Therapy, Connections Bank, America's Auto Auction, Tradition Home Group, and Brand ID Spencer McComb. Let's give these outstanding character kids another big round of applause, please. Congratulations, students, and go Pirates!
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. Come on.
Lonzo, number 24, DeBron Cleavers, group personal second team. At the line, 32, number 24, Gabe Peterson.
Congratulations, Judah.
2.
Thank you.
21, Jacob Isaacson, his first personal 13. At the line, shooting two shots at the zero. Tyrell Brown. First is good from the line. Raytown lead 52-37.
Yeah!
playing junior here with his fourth personal 14. Freshman 13.
Good job, baby! Where's the athletic director?
versus contribution.
Thank you. Thank you. Nancy Jenkins, over Wallet is a scorer's name. Nancy Jenkins, over Wallet is a scorer's name. Nancy and James, your wallet is at the store's head. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.